He is a Greater Swiss Mountain Dog. He's a year old, and he's here for our two-week warmer training program. So he's here just learning some basic manners, a lot of stuff going on, typical puppy stuff, but because he's so big, makes it more of an issue. So jumping, pulling on the leash, he drags his family around everywhere. He's super excited when he meets new people, other dogs. So he drags everyone over to meet people. He has a prey drive. So we're going to work on all this stuff. Before we get started, we're going to go ahead and see what he does now. Milo, come.
That's a good boy, good place. Milo, that's a good sit. Brick, yeah! What a good boy! Oh, he's such a good boy! good boy. Yay! You got it. Good job.
Thank you.
Down. Good down, good boy.
Can I sit somewhere?
Yeah, can I sit?